¡Ay! Una mañana humo.
Una mañana humo.
Mind how you walk.
Simama.
Usipoteze huyo. Francis,
weka hii kamera.
You are missing a very big thing. Somebody has just walked here. You are missing a very big thing. Put it here. You are losing the glory of the Lord. When the camera happens, Francis. When the camera happens, you are missing a very big development here. Who is fooling around? Look at that now. Come here. Come here. This is the mightiest problem of the Lord. Another one is here. What is your will? Another one is here. Look at this story. You may not get the problem of the Lord. You have met the mighty problem of the Lord. This one has spoken. Now the glory has touched you. I told you. Now you have been the mightiest prophet of the Lord. The prophet of the rain. The prophet of the cloud. The prophet of fire. The fire of the Lord. The fire of Elijah. The fire of Elijah. Send us the fire of Elijah. And now the fire is here. It is finished. It was not a healing service. But the Lord wanted to establish to you. Kudhibitisha. That this is his mightiest prophet. Because I saw you watching. Both of you. Then I said, I hope you get to meet this prophet. Now you've met him, eh? I bless you, my daughter. I bless you very much. I bless you, my son. Now you've met him. Now you've met him. That is true now. I tell you. It is not a healing service. It is not. The anointing that heals the well. Now 10 wells have been with him. That is the anointing of the prophet Elisha. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
I wanted you to meet the mighty prophet of the Lord. I wanted you to meet him. Thank you for carrying Musitoki.
Musitoki,
muongeze mtu mmoja pale
wasitoke.
I tell you, I wanted you to meet the mighty prophet of the Lord. And when the Lord comes to speak with him, when the Lord comes to speak with him, the Father,
Baba,
in the dream,
katika ndoto,
when he comes to him,
anapokuja kwake,
he always calls him,
kila wakati anamuita,
he calls him, my Lord! My Lord!
Bwana wangu!
Look what I have done!
Tazama kile ambacho nimefanya!
Unguzi kando. Did you hear what I told you today?
Je, ulisikia vile nilikwambia leo?
Did you understand?
Je, ulielewa?
Okay.
Sawa.
When then he comes and he stands and looks at him from a distance.
Alafu anakuja na anasimama na kumwangalia kwa umbali.
Then he says,
kisha anasema,
this is the most powerful prophet that I have ever sent.
Mimi nabii wa Mungu zaidi.
Today I have told you. Things are happening.
Mambo yanatendeka.
Things are there.
Mambo ni mafaya.
Tembea twende.
Pole pole.
Hola huyo. Ameanguka saa hizi.
Huyo
ameanguka tu saa hizi.
Who's a
I curse you then. And I speak life. Finish. You will not die. Well, that's why you come. Why you are a Buddha? Dr. Njoro, my son,
Mwanangu,
you came to serve the Lord here.
Ulikuja kumtumikia Bwana hapa.
And the professor said, what the heck?
Na professor wakasema nini hiyo?
What the heck is going on with his head?
Nini baya na kichwa chake?
But now you see.
Lakini sasa unaona.
He did not follow man.
Hakumfuata mwanadamu.
Enda kwa kuwekea kiti hapo uketi.
Ya plastiki.
They wonder what is going on.
Walishangaa nini kinaisha.
Kinaisha.
My God, there's another one walking here. Bwana wangu kuna mwingine anatembea hapa.
That is mighty.
Hiyo ni kubwa.
Weka kiti tu.
Weka kiti tu.
Kuja pole pole. Look at this one here. This one has just spotted up.
Huyo amesema.
Na ikuta hii. Moja kwa tu. Moja kwa tu. Kuja. This one has just spotted up camera.
Huyo amesimama tu saa hizi. Camera.
Huyo amesimama. Onyesha miguu.
Onyesha miguu.
Lazima onyeshe miguu.
Enda mbele onyeshe miguu yote.
If you notice,
all of them. The man of God is giving them his garments to touch the hem of his garment. Then they stabilize. They now walk stable. Thank you. I told you there is fire. The fire of the Lord has descended. Look at this now. We are ameamuka tu saizi. Kiti cha plastiki hapa apande ya keti. My Lord, come to me, my son.
Get down, my child. The dumb child has been healed right now.
Somebody put the camera up here. The wheelchairs. My son, Nidonga. I told you, respect me. Serve me with honor. I told you that. Now you can see, you don't serve men. You are not serving men. Don't do those things you do. You are here. You happy? Run away and I am as I see. You see me there, you see me there. That's amazing. This child has walked up. With escorts.
Akiwa na escorts.
And he's coming to the meeting.
Na anakuja kwa mkutano.
And then I said, what is he looking for here?
Alafu nikasema anatafuta nini hapa?
And he told me.
Na akaniambia,
I'm the one in charge of police, the whole police in the OP.
Mimi ndio nashughulikia ama nina msimamizi wa polisi wote katika nchi.
Katika office of the president.
Katika ofisi ya rais.
I said,
nikasema,
how do I handle him?
Nitamshughulikia vipi?
I hope
Natumai,
I don't humiliate him.
Sita kuaibisha.
That rank is too high.
Hicho cheo ni cha juu sana.
And then I said,
alafu nikasema,
I hope he gets satisfied here.
Natumai atatosheleka hapa.
Lakini kuanzia hiyo siku mpaka leo,
lakini kuanzia hiyo siku
ameridhika sana.
Ameridhika sana.
Ameendelea kuridhika sana.
Ameendelea kuridhika sana.
I fear to humiliate you.
Niliogopa kukuaibisha.
For sometimes I don't look too good.
Kwa sababu wakati mwingine sionekani kuwa mzuri sana.
Sometimes I don't look too good.
Wakati mwingine sionekani mzuri sana.
This is incredible.
Hii yashangaza.
I must leave now.
Lazima niondoke sasa.
I must now go.
Lazima sasa niende.
I told you.
Nini mwambieni?
The day will come. I am going to come back.
Nitaenda kurudi.
The worship.
When
my enemy is come to me here, because we are not going to manage if we don't do it here.
Hatutaweza.
My enemy is. Joyce. It is, look at that, he has walked, he is blind or what?
Ni kipofu ama nini?
Ni macho yamefunguka ama nini?
Ni macho yamefunguka ama nini?
Ametoka hospitali. Fungua pite. Ametoka hospitali. Someone has just walked out of hospital now.
Ametoka wadi ya hospitali ametoka.
He walked in here. Look at that, someone has walked out of the hospital. Look at the hospital clothes. Now we want to get there. This woman has just walked out. We want to get there.
We
want to
get there.
You would meet the most grateful prophet of the Lord. So now,
where is Sasa?
The violinist.
What is a fiddler?
What is doing? Yes, let me come forward. I told you, it's me. Thank you. I appreciate you so much. I'll bless you eternally.
No.
We need a report. a reporting. In our list here, we referred him to the hospital by ambulance. We referred him to the hospital with the ambulance of Kenya Red Cross. He refused not to go into the hospital. And then he said no. So I have to bring him back to the hospital. As he went to the gate, he walked away and started coming in.
Even with the syringe. has just jumped out of hospital bed.
Yes, look at the kitanda cha hospitali.
You saw it.
Hata uko na shindano.
You have seen it.
Yes, my lord.
And then she just came and went there.
Yes, my lord.
I told you, you must enter with your wife, with Alpha, with Bridget, with Mary, with Joshua, with Venus, with the stems, everybody from the world and the grandchildren. The Lord knew if you don't, it will break my heart. I'm about to leave, I bless the Lord.
Asante.
Thank you for inviting me.
Asante kwa kunialika.
Thank you, Mwana Misi Ayo for coming. Thank you so much. I celebrate your promotion. Thank you, my son.
Asante, mwanangu, asante.
Thank you.
Asante.
Ukafufuka kabisa. And you resurrected from the dead.
Na ukafufuka kutoka kwa wafu.
Yes, my Lord.
Bwana wangu.
Yes, my Lord. I resurrected from the dead and I am still living.
How many years since you resurrected? How many years now?
5 years now.
And the man of God chased everybody from the compound. And said, only the family remain here. And then he went to her. And he said, I curse you
death.
I curse you death. I curse you death.
Na kulaani kifo.
Then she got up and sat.
Kisha akaanguka na akaketi.
That alone is shocking to see. And then
alafu
he said,
akasema,
if you don't want her to back. And then he said,
kisha akasema,
he took his hand and said, my daughter, rise up and leave.
Akachukua mikono yake akasema, binti wangu inuka na uishi. Akasimama.
And he gave her back to the mother.
Na akampeana kwa mama yake.
And she has been living for 5 years now. Amenifuata.
Amenifuata.
Lazima amenifuata.
Lazima amenifuata.
I bless my firstborn.
Nambariki mzaliwa wangu wa kwanza.
The senior archbishop.
Askofu Mkuu.
I bless Bishop Mutiso of this church.
Ninabariki Askofu Mutiso wa hili kanisa.
And the people of Mombasa.
Na watu wa Mombasa.
I am leaving now.
Ninaondoka sasa.
May the Lord bless you.
Ee Bwana wabariki.
Sasa wheelchair mtaweka mahali mtawapatia usaidizi bila wanaenda. Take the records.
Sasa mchukue
rekodi. The elders of the church are taking the records. They are going to take the records when I leave.
Washirika wa kanisa watakwenda kuchukua rekodi nitakapoondoka.
Because the bishop will leave with me now.
Kwa sababu askofu ataondoka na mimi sasa.
They will leave with me.
Wataondoka na mimi.
Germany, I'm coming.
Ujerumani ninakuja.
This revival we saw in Kenya is the launch and the banner of God to Europe. Let that revival come to Europe.
Yeah.
I will come to Europe and this revival will take place in Europe, it will take place in Finland, it will take place in Italy, where I'm going now. After that, Finland. And then it will take place in Germany. Because you are here and my daughter Julia is here.
Utukufu wote.
All the honor.
Heshima yote.
For the Lord.
Kwa Bwana.
Repeat as the worship is in the background.
Rudia wakati ambapo ibada ya worship iko chini.
My son, thank you so much.
Mwanangu, asante sana.
Bibi.
hao.
Thank you so much.
Naomba kazi mingi. Tulikuwa nataka niende Jumatatu kwa hospitali kipo X-ray. Na mwangu nitakaa chini yako kwa sababu yote. Nimepona.
Katika jina kuu la Yesu.
Holiness.
Utakatifu.
Righteousness.
yetu haki. The Messiah is coming.
Masia narudi.
All these signs and wonders.
Ishara hizi zote na maajabu.
And miracles.
Na miujiza.
Have happened.
Imetendeka.
To show you.
Kuwaonyesheni.
And prove to you.
Na kuwadhibitishia.
And confirm to you.
Na kudhibitisha kwenu.
That. He's my messenger. Listen to him. And when you listen to him, he says, prepare the way. Turn away from sin. Return to holiness. The Messiah is coming. Let me bless you, kneel down. I bless you, my son, Reverend Kitoka. Bishop Kitoka. I bless you, my son.
Oh God.
Thank you. The Lord bless you. It's good to see you. You look so good. I need to know how to reach you. So we can participate in your school fees or something. You know? This is a meeting I want to get involved in. Can you come here and give your contacts?
I will take his contacts.
Thank you so much. The Lord bless you. Shalom, shalom.
Shalom, shalom.
Toda raba.
Toda raba.
Toda, toda.
Toda, toda.
Toda lahem.
Toda lahem.
Amen.